Fletcher, okay? Shot was drilled against Ponce.
Welcome back to the Portis Woods Cut to my stadium.
Slip by Belong.
Well up in the second half of Brazil 0, Mexico 2. Goals of Mary Castillo and Ramon Morales.
Sanchez again showing real urgency.
It seems with a few changes. We'll see what's in the statistics.
Valdivia. Sanchez. And gripped away from Suazo by Ramos. How on earth did he manage to stir that wide of goal?
I mean, the football's fantastic, Sanchez at the half cover. He's looking for the 1-2. He knows Suazo's in the middle. Look at that defender. That shoot by Rice be flying in the back of the net. No goal. That's top quality defending.
Cool as you like. Ramos to the rescue. And movement has come out and hasn't been able to get there. And Chile in stoppage time have gone in front. Ponce is trying to claim it, but try and sort that one out. It was Estrada who drove the ball in, and Peru didn't deal with it. Carlos Carmona celebrates. They're all celebrating. Who got the final touch? Oh, is there an own goal?
Finishes second in Group B, the section that includes Venezuela, Brazil and Paraguay. But they'll be minus Jean Beausejour, sent off in the second half, along with Bruce Giancarlo.